Hello, boys and girls. This is Welcome to the 80s. Cartoonmentary. I like this cartoon. I remember getting up early in the morning to see this one. Also love the background music for this one, and the monsters were very cool, and also the costumes of the villains. Battle of the Planets is a remake of the 1971 Japanese version of Gatchaman, casting 5 young people as G-Force, not the G-Pussy Force that coming at the end of July. This one is consisting of Mark, Jason, Princess, Kiop, an artificial life form with a speech impediment due to slightly defective genetic engineering, and Tiny. The US version came on 1978 but lasted almost the entire 80s with reruns of the 85 episodes from the 105 episodes that are originally from Gatchaman. G-Force protects Earth from Planet Spectra and other attacks from beyond space. Their main ship is the Phoenix, which can deploy 4 smaller vehicles. A regularly featured plot device was the transformation of the Phoenix into a flaming bird-shaped craft called the Fiery Phoenix. The Phoenix's primary weapons was a large supply of rockets. The US version was more appeal to US public and more spacebound. Hey, even 7SARC 7 has its similarities with R2-D2 from Star Wars. The main villain was Saltor. In the Spanish version, the name was Galactor. Many people think that it is a woman. According to Gatchaman, Saltor had a hermaphroditic nature, but it's not implied in the English version. So that situation is still a controversy. The thing that I loved the most was seeing the princess flying and noticing her panties each time she turned, and man, at my 10 years of age, it was awesome. How many of you might think the same? This cartoon was awesome and it has everything you need. I give this one 8 out of 10 in my scale. Well, this concludes the cartoonmentary of the Battle of Planets.